A man of God is never a disgrace when he gets, receives, and earns prophetic wisdom from the Lord's house. An arrogant man of the police who doesn't want to hear from God will always run.